Sydney's gangland war is raging on. An alleged associate of the Alameddine family, the target of a hail of bullets at Guildford overnight. 9 shots were fired at him as he sat on his porch, but neither he or the 5 others at home at the time are talking to police.
21-year-old Bilal Mahfood bouncing with bravado.
Run it up. We're on top.
The alleged Alameddine associate, strangely chipper this morning after becoming the target of a drive-by shooting at his Guildford home.
Were you scared when the bullets came at you?
Not one fear.
9 shots were fired into the front of the Guildford Road address around 11:30 last night. Bilal, who was sitting on the front patio, ducked for cover. Several bullets narrowly missing Father Kail and his wife as they slept.
It's okay now.
A burnt-out stolen Mercedes SUV, believed to be the gunman's getaway car, was found on nearby Bennett Road in South Granville a short time later. While forensics examined the victim's home this morning, across the road, heavily armed officers paid a surprise visit. A search warrant executed on a neighbouring property, detectives seizing a hard drive connected to the home's CCTV cameras. Bilal was friends with fellow Alameddine associate Shadi Kanj, who was shot and killed in Guildford in August. Recently murdered teenager Salim Hamzi was a suspect in that attack. Police now investigating if last night's incident is linked to the escalating gang war between the rival groups.
Those people are extremely lucky that they weren't seriously injured or killed.
Detectives have attended the Mahfood's family home in Guildford several times in the past few weeks, conducting searches of the property. It's understood Bilal is well known to police.
Months of violence taking its toll on a community at breaking point. James Wilson, 9 News.